Women challenge the status quo because we are never it. By Cindy Gallop.